This is the stick drawing of a spider for classroom instruction. Let's draw it. To begin work, draw a circle. Draw a smaller circle at the top of it. Draw an oblique line, another oblique line here. Draw a bigger oblique line, another oblique line going upwards. Draw small oblique line going down, another one going down here. Draw a bigger one oblique line going down here. Draw curves at the end of each line, like this. Put two dots here, a small curve here, another small curve here.